I'm Will, and welcome to my weekend vlog. I'm with my dad, and we're making fossil rockets.
Doing them the best, yeah?
Yes, yeah, so my dad's going to make the base, and I'm going to design the rockets. So, I'll see you in a minute.
In my
the pump is connected to the base, so the rocket will be connected here, and the pump will pressurize the rocket, so when you take the launch pin out, the rocket will shoot up. I am going to make the rocket.
I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Pepsi bottle and another Pepsi bottle, which is over there. And I'm not sure if I need another bottle, but.
On the wings.
Oh, yeah. Rocket will be designed to have a cone on top and two wings to stabilize the rocket when it takes flight.
Decorative bits of air, some of going to leave them.
So,
some of the glue stuff.
So, this is the glue which is going to be put into all of these so that they can be connected to this big pipe and that one desire is this big pipe.
Pass shaft the best one you want.
Nobody else ain't gonna do. Base shape is going to be a H.
Stop your bear.
So it stops the rocket from just aimlessly flying around.
To just
stop it falling over. Because I think we are doing this on the sand dunes, so maybe we could bury the sides with sand so it doesn't.
Stop coming with this canal or by some don't know low. I don't need them canal and beards with the rocket and this canal by.
We are doing it in the middle of the rocket doesn't hit anybody. My dad is gluing the pipe, the connections for the PVC pipes so the base can be put together. And when the base is put together, then the rocket will be ready to fly, and after that then you will have seen a bottle rocket. Okay, I'll see you in a minute. The base is finished and I will describe it now. So, na, mae ddim yn gweithio. Mae'n want yn ei hun. So, now I'm going to be describing the base and the rocket. And let's just get right into it. So this is the gauge which will tell me how much pressure is going into the rocket. And this is the thing that is going to be stopping the air from the pressure from leaving the rocket. And the slots here are the slots where my dad is going to put a launch pin, so when there's enough pressure from the gauge, I will take the launch pin out and hopefully the rocket will just fire up into the air. Okay, I think I'll see you next time in a sand dunes. Okay, bye bye.
Okay, go wash.
This is the launch pin that my dad made from an old scraper. And we're going to tie some string here about 5 meters away. Because my dad said he didn't really trust the balloon. So that we're not as close, because it's a bit windy.
Danos,
so the launch pin will go in right there.
Danos, with the rocket, some of the left hand on, what they're doing on.
And then, if you see, I can't take the rocket out, or the base will just... This is the foot pump that I'm going to be using to make the gauge go up and send the rocket flying. Okay. So my dad just said to... Yeah. So my dad... am I going to do it? My dad's going to put his thumb onto the pipe that will send the pressurize into the rocket. So, and then, so we're just going to trust the pressure on the gauge. So I'm going to film the gauge now. It's moving.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
I heard it.
And it's your rocket, son. Stop.
Yep. Now we're going to try the rocket, but I don't think I'm going to be filming, but... You will see it in a minute. So, I'm just in the car now, and we're going to the sand dunes. We tested it, and the launch pin didn't work, but we adapted it a bit, so we put some tape around the bit where the rocket goes on, and now we just pressurize it till it pops off. And I think I'll see you when we get there. We're in the dunes now, and my dad just found the monster caterpillar. I don't know where it... Oh, I see it. I see it. I'll show you now. You see that? I don't know if you can. That's what my dad called a monster caterpillar. another one. There's another one down there. I think this is like this place is inhabited by like monster caterpillars. I'll see you when I get there, which will be quite a long time. That's why I'm not going to be a film. Okay, bye. Scott. And we've put the rocket on. What did I just go off? We're going to connect everything and it's going to work. And you're going to see it. It's going to be awesome. Enjoyed it.